We do have a crew out in the beast right now. We'll get to them in just a little bit. But this morning, Impact Life reported the snow had impacted at least 150 blood donations with numerous cancellations and missed appointments. Now the organization is asking all eligible donors who can safely travel to schedule an appointment.